Hey, we're back to give you a little adoption announcement. This is our second time recording this video because I forgot to turn the microphone on the first time. But in that first time, I was a little blindsided by the revelation that we have to pay a $500 fee to get to do an update.
I thought he knew, so I'm glad we kind of got that over.
They call it an update fee. So after a year goes by, when the adoption agency has not given us a child. We have to give them $500 because I guess we're too ugly or not viable enough for adoption. So we have to pay $500 every year you do that.
So it's been almost a year since we first got in the book. And then they gave us, like, honestly, almost all of the paperwork again to do again since it's been a year. We both have to do physicals again. And we both have to do a background check again. But we haven't committed any crimes, so we should be good with all that. But we have to pay a fee and do all this paperwork. And my family members are like, they should be paying the fee. It's not your fault it's been a year. But there are quite a bit of people on the website. And we're still quite towards the bottom.
Yeah, so they have a new website. And the main functionality of this website is for people to click on our picture and look at our little brochure that we made, which we shared like 20 videos ago.
Yeah.
So currently on their website, you can click on our picture in which we look goonish.
We submitted the pictures. That's on us. But looking at them on the website, I just look like a goon in all four. So we're going to try to get better pictures up there. I don't know what we're thinking.
Yeah.
But right now, all you can see are these four bad pictures of us, and you can't click on our cute.
And there's a little thumbnail of our brochure. It's like, and it says click to view the brochure, but you can't click on anything. Like, the website's not finished. You can't click on the brochure. So the whole point of the site is a fail right now.
Yeah.
So that's really stupid.
So that's too bad. Yeah, so we got to pay a fee, do the paperwork, and then have a meeting with someone again. So hopefully we'll find out some more information. Again, I was just saying it'd be nice to know, like, if our profile has ever been favorited or downloaded. Like, that would be a good source of information because we haven't heard anything for a year, really. We had some study groups, and Alex was such a champion. He did a couple by himself.
And just one.
Oh, he did one by himself. It was nice. And now we're just kind of, I mean, it's really in the back of our minds most of the time because...
Most of the time until they come knocking on our door for money.
Right. So I hope it's not going to be another year. I thought it would have happened sooner than this. So we're a little impatient.
Well.
A little frustrated.
If it's another year, we're going to kidnapping. Because, I mean, it's probably cheaper than paying this fucking fees they have.
So if you know anyone pregnant, we'd make really good parents.
Really.
But thanks for watching. I'm, you know, bummed out I don't have a better update for everyone. But they do have a new website, so hopefully by the time I link it, you'll be able to click on our cute profile and our pictures won't look so bad. So keep us in mind and thanks for tuning in.
Thanks for coming.
Where is it now? Are you kidding? It recorded!
I don't know what the fuck's going on here.
Alex, what's going on? Are you, like, drunk or something?
Yeah, I mean, you watched me clicking everything. It ticked down on everything!
Where is it? Did you really stop it?
Yeah, I stopped it.
Open recent. Let's see what recent is.
Okay, here we go. Oh, it's currently in progress.
Oh.
What the fuck then?
See, I said... I told-